so that we may know God as our anchor through difficult times, brokenness, hardship, and pain. Let us pray. God, our anchor, your Son was shattered and broken on the cross. We come to you with our brokenness, with our pain and our hardship. Be our anchor, Lord. Grant us to hide ourselves in his wounds, the wounds of him who lives and reigns with you and the Holy Spirit, one God, now and forever. Amen.